Ooh-wee. How's it going, everyone? Abysmal here. I'm going to continue my Eden streak because I was doing pretty boss on that one. Plus, I just want to have fun with it. I'm getting back into Isaac again after my ban. Oh, okay. Starting out with a cool little stuff here. I'll chill. Just gonna... What is with these rooms? I got no charges from this. Oh my god. I got two charges that whole floor. That was stupid. I will take that. Take that as well. Thank you. I was wondering why my movement was so bad, and it's because I have 0.8 speed again. Ugh. On Fortnite. Well, I mean, that's two items taken out of the Devil Deal pool. I'll take it, if not to just get it out of the item pool. Plus, I have... I'm Daniel, that hurts. One more Diplopia. I have the Mega Brimstone Laser as well, so I might be hardcore, depending on that one. Let's go! I'll go in here. I'm already here. Oh god. I'm gonna try to kill as much of these as I can. Guppy's color is awesome. Here we go. Sucks I lost that half heart. Whoa, okay. Wow. I'll probably save using... Well... What? He had a stone disease? Oh. Is that... Wait, did he give it to Sam? Not my boy. Okay. What the hell with these item rooms? Oh. Okay, I'll take it. Sucks. They have it. Ah! Yeah, okay, I'm starting to quickly realize this being a mistake. I only have one key. I shouldn't be going back. I guess Headless Baby makes this fight kind of meh. Gotta be kidding me. Jeez Louise, I should not have picked up Blood Puppy. Whoa. Would love a key. Oh. I'm so mad at myself. Okay, give me a key. Jeez Louise, brother. Let's go, mad stat up. This ain't good. Hold on. Oh, cool, I hit him. Oh my goodness. All right. Oh, I'm definitely popping this. You done woke up the dog. I got these worst rooms for it. Oh no. Oh, I forgot I had a callus. That didn't matter. SOV, brother. Sack of pennies. I am getting the absolute worst. Holy heck. Worst items. I'm just lucky I got Incubus when I did. Nice. Well, I had some red heart HP. You know what? Whoops. I can't pick up items.
Boo, brother.
I'm glad I got Libra. I'm sad that my stats are going down. I'm gonna do a full clear here, though. I had a lot of rooms that didn't offer charges. Rouses. Yeah. Try for a secret room. Damn. Damn, son, where'd you find this? Let's see what I might buy here. I was gonna say, I'm not down with these, but I'll take that. I might just pop this Emperor card so I can hold on to the half heart. Or just, that's fine, whatever. Whatever. Alright, sorry, I was just getting what I can out of that floor. We're gonna keep on going. I don't know what final boss I'm gonna do, it's been a bit. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy! I should have killed him. I'm not even gonna make it to the other side of the room. I used this for two rooms. Fudge me. That was stupid. Boy, what the hell, boy? That would have been bad. Yay, stats. Can't get me like that, boo. All right, I need to go to the shop. me something good.
Yeah, baby!
I'm gonna get a greed fight, I know it. Boss trap room? Shit, that's a range up though. That's all stats up for me.
No way!
I cannot believe that. I'm gonna write a note, holy hell. I gotta clip that to show the masses. I'm really upset about that. I just text my wife. Like 16:50. Texted my wife a note, so she'll be like, "Why'd you send me that?" And I'll be like, "Oh yeah, I gotta do that." Pretty fly. Range up. For this. Womp womp. Oh boy, do I do it? Pheromones. That honestly sucks. Oh, baby, the heart drop. Heart drop of destiny. Never losing. I'm not gonna let Blood Puppy get up again, so. Look for my secret room. Yo, what the heck? Has to be here. Well, that room just sucked. Or that floor just sucked in general.
Whee, let's leave.
I could have had boss rush. And I would have done it too, because I had to mega brim. Oh wait, I could totally do boss rush. I just need to get a full charge before I go in. I'll be all set. All spaghetti. Let's try to do that. I have Libra, I could use all the stats I can get. Like a range of pill. I don't remember what kind of pill this was. Fuck me. The health up pill, baby. Range up. I do be dodging. Ooh, brother. Ow. I'm gonna take these in case I get the money equals power. What are they cutting them open for? The world. So he cannot be a stone person? I'm gonna commit. Let's go up. How about that? There's no way, brother. No, give me that. Hurry up. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, my God. Little chub, bait and switch. Virgo, which is probably better. Oh, wait a minute. These both give me the same thing. This just gives me an invincibility shield, which I will use. Trying to hold myself up on these rocks here. Imagine if I didn't have the callus here. It's killed. We've been watching Game of Thrones a lot. Not sure if y'all ever watched that. I feel like we're definitely behind the curve, but I'd always heard bits and pieces about it. Not, I saw that coming. Come on, let's go. I'm wasting time. This sucks. Can't control that monster that's inside. Yeah, I just missed all that stuff. Woo, let's go. think. I think Mega Brim's just gonna carry me through this run. I think I want this. I want more health. There we go. Oh god. I don't want Bullet Pepper getting those kills. Nice, all stats up. I wish I had more to do with Libra. That this is like a really, like, Libra's a way better item carry than Mega Brim. That doesn't really do anything for me, so I'm just gonna keep the Eternal Hearts. Okay. Wanna stay here? Nice. Also, I was checking out these rocks. They look kind of sus. Nope. Okay. That would have been really cool. My video is done. That's a very useless champion. There's a rock. Notice how I saw no more pills once I got the positive pill effect with Libra. I got the followers. I should be good. Conquest! Conquest! I'm thinking about Blue Baby, but I also think I'll ruin it. I think Mega Blast is the only thing like keeping me alive here. And I can't build anything with Nah, my followers just suck, and I don't want to be left holding the bag with Blood Puppy. I think I just keep going. Mega Blast literally has to carry me. Curse of the Blind. There's no way! Aw, piss. Go get him, little guy. Alright. Hopefully I don't get hit. Whoa. Gimpy, you're the best. Fight him with bombs. Whoa, what? I forgot to attack. Oh, God, I almost went into that portal. Hear him. Nah, not doing it. Nice. Not nice. These all suck! No stats. Oh my god. This sucks. Wow. Got a bunch of little chubs. Oh, God. Blood Puppy turning again. Mother! Forever alone. I literally have all followers with no stats. Dude, You shut up about my mat. What the? Oh!
Oh my god, I'm gonna go insane.
Okay.
This is the largest chest, by the way.
Yo, the zip zap.
Zip zap.
Let's try not to die to float. Cool. I couldn't tell the difference between his piss and my piss. Oh my god, gimpy paint out. Alright, let's straighten up. Pretty sure I just leave this to Blood Puppy, but... Nice. I do not have any damage to do anything. This had the potential to be a great run. It just didn't make it there. Hope you guys enjoyed. If y'all did, give me a like, comment, subscribe. Really helps out with the channel. Lets me bring you more content you can enjoy. Hope you're having a good start to your week, and I'll see you on the next one.
Bye.